Roger.
That was painful.
September 1st, 1939, Germany invaded Poland. This was the start of the Nazi Blitz in Europe. It engulfed the world in a war that caused great social and political turmoil. What follows is an accounting of evidence recently uncovered about the secret war the Allies fought against the German Reich and Japanese Empire during World War II. By May of 1940, the Allied leaders of Great Britain and the United States had witnessed the awesome power of Germany's resurrected war machine. They were shocked by the deadly efficiency of Germany's air force, the Luftwaffe. Except for England, all of Western Europe had fallen in quick succession to the enemy blitzkrieg. Undermanned and under-equipped, the Allies moved quickly to slow the Nazi military juggernaut. For this task, Prime Minister Winston Churchill authorized the creation of a secret organization called the SOE, the Special Operations Executive. Its mission was to undermine the German war effort and, in Churchill's words, to set Europe ablaze. To accomplish their difficult task, the SOE created a unique fighter squadron dubbed the Battle Hawks. Its mandate was to search out and destroy the terrifying secret weapons of the Luftwaffe. Pilots from war-ravaged Europe and even the United States came to England to volunteer their services. It was from this broad spectrum of aviators that the Battle Hawks would find its strength. In the coming years, the skill, dedication, and courage of these brave pilots would be tested to the fullest. This is their story.
May 26, 1940. I'm finally in Europe with the Royal Air Force, right in the thick of things. There's quite a motley collection of pilots from all over, eager to fight the Luftwaffe. One pilot in particular stands out from the rest. He's a Brit named Trevor. I hope to learn a lot from him if I can get past his upper-class smugness. Across the channel in France, though, things are going very badly. German forces have surrounded the Brits at Dunkirk and threatened to capture the lot of them. To avoid this disaster, the entire British force must be evacuated. Ships from all over England have been assembled to bring the troops home. Our squadron is going into action today to keep the Luftwaffe away from the evacuation ships. German ground forces are also on the move, tightening the noose. We'll have our hands full, as time is in short supply.
During the course of your campaign, you'll be able to make improvements to the planes in the hangar. These improvements are called field upgrades, and I'm the lucky soul that gets to do them. Before I can do any upgrades, you'll need a field upgrade requisition. Rourke will award you upgrade requisitions when your performance in a mission has been superlative. Currently, you have no field upgrade requisitions. I can't make upgrades to any of these.
No, damn it. Select. Alright, that was a nice little format intro. So, stop the JUA-7 Stukas from destroying the transports. Alright, good first mission. Stukas. There we go.
Bitte! Konzentrieren Sie sich auf die Fracht im Hafen!
British Air Units, this is His Majesty's destroyer, Wakeful. We have incoming enemy bombers. Require immediate assistance.
Feindliches Schiff! Ein Zerstörer! Sofort versenken!
We need to hold back the Germans long enough for our troops to escape.
Okay, here we go.
Indiana, links oben! Sie muss der Zerstörer angefordert haben! Luftwaffe BE-109! Geben Sie uns Feuerschutz! Wir laufen ein!
We can't send them off by ourselves. We trust smash those bombers now.
We
need every one of those vessels intact. The evacuation will fail. More than half our troop carriers are lost. If it's dead, don't look at
us.
Feuer! Volltreffer! Zerstörer ist gestorben. Ersenken Sie den Zerstörer, bevor Sie sich um den anderen Schiffer kümmern. Sehr gut! Kümmern wir uns jetzt um die Wachter!
Ich bin ein
Chase! Trevor! Transporters confirm BF-109 above Dunkirk!
Nimm ihn Feuerschutz, Stuckerstapel! Bleiben Sie bei uns! Alle Jäger, geben Sie den Stuckers Deckung! Schießen die Tommy ab! Machen Sie weiter, wo Sie für Stuckers aufgehört haben. Vernichten Sie sie. Stuckerstapel, Angriff vorsetzen. Sie dürfen sich nicht neu sammeln.
I'll take the 109s. You take care of those bombers. Don't let any of them get through.
Konzentriert euch auf die britischen Jäger und die Zwachstalle vom Himmel. Für unsere Heimat. Sind in der Defensive. Das müssen wir ausnutzen.
My name is Cédric.
Cédric.
I'm grateful for your assistance in these desperate times.
Weiter vorrücken! Wir müssen die Brücke nehmen!
Panzer.
Scouts report large groups of panzers converging on each of the three bridges into Dunkirk. Take out the bridges before the German forces cross. The ground crews have loaded your planes with 250-pound bombs. They should neutralize tanks if you're accurate.
Okay.
All right, I'll take the south bridge. Chase, bomb the east or west bridge.
Okay, going up.
Land at the airfield anytime to have my crew rearm your aircraft.
Yes, but that will take precious time, so don't miss your time.
No,
Achtung, Achtung! Wir brauchen Luftunterstützung!
A group of Stukas is heading toward the east defensive line.
Panzer Kolonne, bereit zum Angriff auf die britischen Bodentruppen. Für die Heimat!
Nice.
Scouts have spotted a group of recon cars crossing the East Bridge. Stop them if you can.
The whole thing for the British and Jäger.
Fine marksmanship, Chase. One bridge down, two to go.
Approaching from the west.
If you can manage it, straight those cars and give the crowd some ventilation. But don't let them divert you from stopping the Panthers.
There it is, alright.
German recon cars are heading toward Dunkirk. They're definitely up to something.
Brücke sichern! Nicht viel rüber! Schnell!
Sorry, I'm not mixing away fashion in this, so. Who's texting me?
Scratch the south bridge. I'm headed for the west bridge.
Same.
One more bridge. Hurry, Chase. We don't have much time.
Schießt auf die Flugzeuge! Sie zerstören die Brücken! Auf der letzte Brücke sammeln und drüber, schnell!
German recon cars destroyed. Good work. We'll never know what they were up to now, but I don't think we really care, do we, Chase?
Alabama, schützen Sie unsere Panzer! Zerstören Sie die Stellungen der Tami! Vorsicht vor den britischen Jägern! Hechtgeschütze! Weiter feuern!
The west bridge has collapsed. Dead on target. Cedric, we've brought down all three bridges.
Boring intro, but still.
Good work! A shame to lose such monuments, but necessary.
Come on.
That was a fine start, Chase. Even though you're a Yank, you've proven yourself worthy to fly in the Royal Air Force.
Yay.
Hold that thought. There are more 109s inbound. I count four of them.
Chase, I know these chaps. They're from a special squadron of veteran pilots. They won't be as easy as the last bunch.
You may fight well against inexperienced pilots. You don't stand a chance against the best in the Luftwaffe.
Would that be you? We've been waiting for a good fight all day. What kept you?
British courage. We'll get you killed. Krieger! Another nemesis machine! Attack her!
German arrogance. We'll get you a flying missile. Chase, don't give them any opportunities. Conserve ammo and keep to their tails. I've heard of Krieger. He's one of Germany's most skilled and deadly pilots.
Good lord.
Nemesis! Isolieren Sie die britischen Flugzeuge. Wir erledigen sie der Reihe nach.
Jawohl, Herr Ober. Wir machen sie fertig.
Kontrolle über das Flugzeug. Zufall, Tommy. Nächstes Mal hast du weniger Glück.
Nice flying, Chase. Simply that's the last we'll see of the O-Burst. Damn if I'm not good at judging raw talent. You're showing promise. I've got a proposition for you.
Bravo! Both of you! Delaying the Germans allowed our forces to escape!
Yay. Okay, got some upgrades. Perfect. New gallery movie unlocked. Okay. Save game, yes. Create it and then save it. Come on. Load saving screens. You're kidding me, right? I just... Yes. There we go. That was ridiculous.
After the surrender of France, Hitler began a vicious and sustained assault on England. In the first phase of the attack, the German Luftwaffe sought to gain air superiority over England by crushing the Royal Air Force. As the Battle of Britain raged in the skies above southeastern England, the Battle Hawks were put to the test. Luftwaffe commanders wasted no time in enlisting the talents of an elite squadron of top German pilots. Like their Allied counterparts, this group flew the most advanced aircraft and received specialized training. The Battle of Britain would mark the first meeting between the Battle Hawks and the deadly Luftwaffe unit known as Nemesis.
Huh. I'm going to look that up. I'll get back to you guys on that one. I'm curious to know if that's actually a real squadron. But this is the first video.